New York, October 5. Reuters. Bombardier Incorporated S aerospace business spent $2.4 billion in the United States last year, tapping more than 800 suppliers in all but three U.S. states, according to a confidential Bombardier report seen by Reuters on Thursday. The report shows the potential impact on the U.S. economy and companies if the Canadian company's Nuxeries jetliner is effectively kept out of the U.S. market by a trade row initiated by Boeing Company earlier this year. Reporting by Alwyn Scott, editing by Leslie Adler.